Hello, welcome to Legend of Zelda Link to the Past, Episode 2. Anyways, I have to say it again. I don't know how to start these. Anyways. Alright, nevertheless, let's begin by going to the swamp, because I want to check some stuff out before we go to the next palace. I know we just got the book of whatever, Medora or something like that. I don't know. So I think it's over here. Yeah, it's over here. Oh, you can't do that? Alright. We have to get that chest later. Ow. Stole some of my magic. Piece of heart. Pick up the fish. Over here. And throw it into the water. Take some rupees, but don't tell anyone I gave them to you. Keep it between us, okay? I just jumped right in trying to get it. Alright. Let's go check out that chest. There's another the things are reset. Whoops, I am running straight into that. Anyways, the boxes, like little things will reset. Oh, more bombs? I think we're already maxed out on bombs. So let's try going out of here. Okay, it's working. So now we're gonna wanna go to where the sanctuary normally is. Whoops. Sorry, I get lost in this game. Town, place is huge. Oh, okay. Actually, now we can do this. Where's the guy? Alright, I think I went in there just to reset the, just to reset this guy over here. Hopefully it still exists. What? You're supposed to be able to catch him. I'm always just a second away. I was fairly sure you could catch him. It's not that difficult, I remember. See, look, I was like a few pixels away from him. Like, I remember catching him before. I'm gonna try it a few more times, and if we don't do it, then we'll try it later. I'll probably look into it. I can't believe he caught me. With your speed, it must have been easy to kidnap Zelda. I don't look like such a bad guy, though. Anyway, because he has such quick feet, it might be a good idea to run and dash into many things. For example, the trees in this village have many useful things, even the branches will just... Really? That's annoying. I thought that he actually gave you something. Anyways. That's not the right way. Alright, doesn't really matter. Let's just go to the desert palace. I know we're going the exact opposite way. But I want to check those things. Alright, nothing, I guess. Now we're back to where we kind of were. Oh man, the enemies are so dumb in this game. Wait, what? That's the thing, I'm not a huge fan of the way that the... way things are done in this map and how the world is, because things aren't straightforward. I swear to God, I'm gonna die to these things. Really? This is where we want to go. We want to go to the swamp. I thought there was a place around the sanctuary that you could go to, and it would have another piece of heart, but guess not. A little confused. That was exactly what I needed. 6 whole hearts. Now we're back to full. So this is the Eastern Palace. Might not be totally prepared, but whatever. Let's go right first. Cursor in his eye, Sahasrara, who must never fail to find all the treasures in each dungeon. Oh, thanks. Oh, thank you. So I found a key. Not only that, it's gonna help though, I haven't found a closed room yet. Alright. I think this is the big key thing. Are you supposed to light those or something? Nothing, right? I know you have to light things. Meant to do here. Oh. Probably light these. Nothing? Right. missing? We do have two bottles that we can use to... There's one in the bottle. Alright, I don't know if this room is for them if I can't, like... There's nothing... I'm confused now. Where do we go? Maybe something in here? I always keep thinking you have to use the lantern. Probably don't. So let's just have a look here. We haven't been in that room. Okay, that's where we need to go. What was that? I think my D-pad is just weird on this controller. It's always been kind of wonky. Other way outside. No sense. Alright, where do we go? I'm not totally sure anymore. See that? Because there's like... I haven't played this game in a while. What the? Just to this area. Maybe going in this direction is better. Nope, there's nothing in there. Any trouble with the dungeons before. It just seems that I just can't do this without the Pegasus boots or something. And I'm just missing something obvious. I'm probably gonna die in this dungeon because these... Because I suck at this. I'm pretty sure I found all the treasure though. I think that you're gonna have to go, like... This is not the right area. I did not mean to go in there, I meant to go in this bottom one here. Oh, thanks. Thanks for the arrows and the rupees. It's not like I'm going to die. Thank you. Okay. this. I'm thinking there's like another entrance somewhere. Yeah, here. This is where I meant. Yeah, this is where I wanted to be. What? No way. There we go. Alright. We're about to fight the boss, I think. This is the second floor. Where do we start? Oh no, we got the fairy in the bottle. That was close. There we go, okay. As you may have noticed, I'm not very good at Zelda games. There we go. Big key. Alright, this is the boss. Wisdom, I think? Pendant of power. Alright, the last one is coming up. Alright, let's go do a few things. I think this episode's done pretty long. Here. This is where we can get another piece of heart. Another piece of heart. We're almost there. We're almost at another heart piece, which we probably will need since we're only at 2 hearts and we got 7, so probably should be getting more of those. There we go, back to full health. This is a good place to farm for rupees, because you just get a bunch of them. Alright, in the next episode we'll probably go and look for the last few things we'll need before we go into the final dungeon, yeah, see you guys in the next episode. We'll go and check out the rest of the treasures we can get before we go into the final dungeon before the Dark World. Alright, goodbye.